So if there's a big ass line for the PAT process and you have to go to dental, go knock out dental. You know, let's kind of share the wealth a little bit, because once you wait in our line and get through us, dental's probably going to have another line you're going to have to wait in. So if you can get that dental done and then PHA, it's, you know, just kind of keep everything moving. That's a joke. Sorry about that. I have this little, I kind of covered everything.